This tutorial is about the wave effect in Illustrator. Write any text and repeat it using Ctrl D if you want. You can also change the color. Go to Effects and click on Warp, then Open Wave, because we didn't group all the text. The effect didn't come out right. We need to group all the text and then click the wave. And our effect will be correct.